Happykids TV.
Hey everyone, it's Maria from Happykids, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a Play-Doh basketball. Do you guys like basketball? Well, I sure do. And my team, even though I don't live there, is the Miami Heat. Sorry for all those other fans, but they're my favorite team. Here's what you need to get started. You need orange and black Play-Doh. You also need a Play-Doh knife. But if you don't have one, that is okay. You can just use a real one, but be sure to ask an adult for help first. Let's get started. First, I'm going to start with the orange to form our basketball. To make the lines on the basketball. It took a lot of work to make, but I must say so myself, it looks pretty cool, almost like a real basketball. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this as much as I enjoyed making it. Come back to see what I'm creating next time here on Happy Kids. See you later.
To watch more videos, please subscribe.